Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin wassalatu wassalamu ala asyrofil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi washabbihi ajma'in amma ba'du. Okay guys, welcome back to my channel, and in this video today I wanna give you a tutorial and video about routing IGRP. And what is routing IGRP? Routing IGRP is routing from a Cisco to a Cisco. So this the same founder at the same brand for this Cisco. And then next we can open our application is Cisco Packet Tracer, and then you can see the first step. You can make a topology like this. You can three router and with the two PC, and then the IP, the router 1 to router 2 is 10.10, and router 2 to router 3 is 20.20.20. And then with IP address for the PC 4 or PC 3 is 1.1, 1.0, and the IP address for PC 4 is 2.0. Okay, not too much talk. If you confused how to phone the router or PC, you can look under menu. There is network device and device and another device. So first you can click the network device and click the router. In the router I use 1841 router. So you can click the router and tap the screen, click the router, tap the screen until you got the your need a router. So first you must configuration the IP address. The IP address is for you can enable the router, and you can give the identify or host name. The host name is router one. Sorry, you must go to the configuration terminal and give the name with the common host name router one. And you can see in the interface who connect with the router 2 or PC 1. In the router 1, connect with PC 3 or PC 1, it's with the IP 1.0, and the router 2 is 10.10.10. So you can go to interface 0, this interface to head for router 2. You can add the IP address is 10.10.10.1, and don't forget to add the subnet mask, and you can turn on with the command no shutdown. After this you go to the interface 1 to who interface who's connect with the who's connect with the PC 3 or PC 1, and you can IP address is 192.168.1.1. Don't forget to give a subnet mask and give turn on the interface. So if you was turn on, there is the interface was change the color from red to green. And next, you can go to the router 4 or router 2, enable, go to the configuration terminal, sorry, and you can give the host name. The host name is router 2, and you can look the interface will connect with the router 1 is interface 0 with the IP 10.10.10, and interface 1 to connect with the router 3, the IP is 20.20.20.20, and you can go to the interface 0 at the IP is 10.10.10.10.1. Because the router 1 is 10.1, the router 2 must different, so you can add 10.10.10.2. Don't forget to give a subnet mask and turn on the interface with the command is no shutdown. After this, the interface was turned on, and we can go to the interface one and add the IP address is 20.20.20.1 and subnet mask and give the command no shutdown. After this, you can configuration the router tree, and with the first you must enable, go to the configuration terminal and give the name is router 2, router 3, and go to the interface who connect with the router 2 is 20.20.20 in the fast ethernet 0. So you can add the IP is 20.20.20. Because router 2 is 20.20.20.1, so the router 3 you can add number 2 or another number, and don't forget to give a subnet mask and turn on the interface. And you can go to the fast ethernet 1, add the IP address 2.2.1 and the interface, the subnet mask. After this, you can configuration the IP address in the PC. You can go to the desktop and you can click the IP configuration and the IP address. You can add another IP, like the example 1.2. So the default gateway, what is IP for the default gateway? The IP for the default gateway is interface will connect with the router 1. So the PC 1 connect to router 3 with router fast ethernet 1. So the you can if you look the fast ethernet 1, the IP is 1.1. So in the default gateway you can add the IP is 1.1. Same like root PC 1, the IP for the PC, the default gateway is interface 1 with interface 1 router 3. So the IP is 2.1 and you can exit. Sorry, turn on the interface. After this, you can check the after this you can we can next step to configuration router IGRP, routing IGRP. The command of the router IGRP is route IGRP and the number of IGRP, and the number must same with another router. So if the router 1 is the number is 10, in the router 2 or router 3 it must same it's a number 10 or number 1. Like the example IGRP number 10, and you can add the network will connect with the router 1. The router 1 is the because router 1 connect with the router 3 and PC, the PC the IP the network is 1.0 and the router 2 is 10.10.10.0. So you can add 10.10.0 and you can add the network of PC is 1.0. Okay, after this you can go to the another router same, you can add you can type route AGRP 10 and add the network is 10.10.10.0 and 2020. And 20.20.20. If you see the IGRP is up, so you can next with next to router 3, same like router 1 and router 2, you can type route AGRP 10 at the network with network makeboard is 20.20.20.0 and you can IP work with, because connect with the PC, the IP is 2.0. You can add that IP 192.168 and 2.0. You can type enter, and you can see AGRP root or table root with command do show IP root. Okay, we can see the status was D, or if we see in the description, what is the status D? The status D is where is D is AGRP. So if you check ping, you can check PC1 ping to PC2. The PC2, the IP is 2.2. You can type enter and you can wait, or you can fast the time. Okay, because the first time there is a rescue timeout, but you can try again. Okay, that's working, and yeah, this maybe there is we was finished with the AGRP root AGRP material, and maybe that's all for me. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, see you next time, or see you next video.